है. दिस इज वी आर डूइंग अ बॉन्डिंग फॉर अ लिरिस अक्रॉस द फ्रंटल एरिया फ्रॉम फ्रंटल पोर्शन टू द बैक एरिया. यू कैन जस्ट क्लोज अप ऑन दिस. So what we are going to do is we are going to do an air bonding where we are going to implant a non-surgical hair system which will cover the portion from back side to the frontal area, and it would be a bonding process. So once we do a bonding, it will be very firm, and even if somebody pulls also it will not come, very strong enough, and any styling can be done. So let's see how we are going to start with the process on doing an air bonding here. The technician, where there is a scanty hair, will be trimmed. And then we would implant the non-surgical air system. So this is a system we are going to implant on the scalp area. So once it is implanted, you know, it would match to the texture, hair color, everything would be matched, and make sure that it gives a completely natural look. Where we are doing the bonding would be shaped up, and then the demarcation is already taken care. So what we are also doing here is we are going to retain the frontal area. This would be there as it is, because if you see the portion of this hair is really good enough. However, since the scanty hair starts from the following of this hair, so we are going to retain this as it is, and then going to match up this with the system hair. So the bonding process is absolutely safe enough, because we are not going to do any kind of surgeries or any kind of medicine. We don't use any kind of medicine. It's completely a cosmetic transplant, surgical, non-surgical transplantation. So your regular growth of the hair will continue to happen. And as we are going to use the imported glues, and there is absolutely no side effects to the skin or to the existing hair. So down the lane, in case if you don't feel like using this, continue to use it. You can always get back your original hair. You know, absolutely there's no any issues with that. So in this case, the bonding does not happen to the complete scalp area. It is only, it can be very carefree. You can sleep, you can drive, you can play, you can get into swimming pool. So absolutely there's no issues of the system being fallen off or shaking off, moving off, because the bond would be so strong enough that it holds to the scalp area very firmly. And this just needs a monthly maintenance. You don't have to worry about it on a day-to-day basis. Once in a month, if maintenance is done, that means once in a month it needs to be removed, cleaned it, and fixed it back. So once that is taken care, then absolutely there's no issues. It can be very comfortable. In fact, you can be very carefree and not at all be cautious about that you're wearing the hair system. So you can see how we are going to transform the area where there is a scanty hair to the full fledged complete hair. So as you see the volume completely from scanty hair, now we have like completely full-fledged hair system. Now if you come closer and then just look at the frontal area, so this gives you as natural as possible, wherein if you want to do like upper combing, you can just feel your front hairline. It gives like ultimately a natural look. And since this comes with a multi-combing, any kind of combing can be done. We can do like side combing, we can do like upper combing. You yourself can make out how we have transformed from the scanty area to a full-fledged hair system.